Hello friends, this is Ramakar. Today we are going to prepare Vaseline at home. And for making Vaseline we require three ingredients. They are consists of petroleum jelly and one perfume bottle, smaller one, and a greenish color. These three items we require for making Vaseline. This is the petroleum jelly which will be available in all oil distributor shops. This is the perfume which we will get along with this petroleum jelly in the same shop. This is the greenish color. This is the optional one which we can add green color or not. If we add green color, it will become green in color. Otherwise, it will be in white in color. I have transferred petroleum jelly in a bowl and we need to heat this until it melts out. Just now I put it on the stove on the high flame. It has to be completely melted. It will take around 2 to 3 minutes for completely melt. So after melting, I'll show you how it looks. See, it is melted completely and it is boiling. So I add into this that perfume. Add full water. Let it boil for some time. After 5 minutes it's been boiling up. So let's transfer some of this into small bowl. I made 2 parts. Into 1 part I am adding green color. Add a little bit green and mix it. It should look green in color. I have made this as color, this as white in color. So let it cool. I am adding this into this container. Let it be like this for 1 hour. Keep it in its coolest area. Into this container. I have divided this petroleum jelly into these 2 containers. Let it cool. Automatically this turns into a Vaseline after 5 to 6 hours. Let it cool it down. After couple of hours it has become Vaseline. See how smooth it is. And this is also, and this is the color one. So this is 500 grams of Vaseline which I made in 2 colors, white and green. I got this for rupees 60. If we want to buy original Vaseline, it costs more. So we can make so simple. So if you like this video, please do subscribe my channel for more videos. Thanking you. This is Ramakant. Signing off.